I came to Alvin ISD because I honestly have like a lot of friends here, and they've enjoyed their time here, and that's why I'm here.
I chose Alvin Independent School District because I wanted to be in a school district that felt like family, that was a small community and a great place to work. I'm glad to be here.
Okay, I chose Alvin ISD because even though I will be very far from home, everyone around the neighborhood seems so nice and welcoming, and I just think it would be a great place to settle.
The reason I chose Alvin ISD is because they have an awesome special ed department, so we wanted to work for a great department.
The reason I chose Alvin ISD is for the great music programs that are going on in the district, and to get to teach my wife.
I chose Alvin ISD because of all the training they offer first-year teachers.
I chose Alvin ISD because of the great small town feel and community. I love the area, and I'm really excited to be working with the band students and assisting at Fairview Junior High.
I chose Alvin ISD because I wanted to get back into a small school district that has enough time to care about their kids and staff.
I chose Alvin ISD because just like Alvin, I believe every student deserves a chance to succeed, and I heard it's a great place to work.
We decided to come to Alvin ISD for our children, to give them educational opportunities and a good community to grow up in. It's always a good time.
The reason why I came to Alvin ISD is because they promoted professional development, and also because they are using a lot of the technology and are on the upbeat of all of that, and I was interested in being a part and involved in a school environment where those things were being utilized.